Hello there, Paul Burt here with your weather update for OurBrisbane.com. Take a look at the satellite. You can see a massive cloud delivering a lot of rain to the southern parts of the country. It's all from a massive low hanging off the southern parts of New South Wales. Now, take a look at the temperatures from the sunny coast. A little bit cool up there to start with. It's 12 to 20 degrees, 7 to 20 for Caboolture, 10 to 19 for Redcliffe, 7 to 13 for Toowoomba, 5 to 20 Ipswich, 9 to 20 at Logan, and 11 to 20 on the Gold Coast. Now, if you're going boating, expect those southwesterly winds to increase 15 to 20 knots. Seas on the bay about 1 metre, 2.2 metres offshore. And in the city, to start the working week off, fine but cool start to the day. Moderate to fresh south-southwesterly winds pushing through. Temps down to 10 degrees with a top of 20. And looking ahead, no sign of rain. In fact, beautiful fine days in store. Cool mornings, temperatures dropping down to 7 degrees on Tuesday and Wednesday with a maximum of 23. Have a nice day.